Nigel's doing a nice stall turn there for you. The aircraft pulls up to the vertical till the speed bleeds off.
This is in combination, it's a combined Jordanian Air Force and the Royal Jordanian Flag Carrying Company.
They're lined up, they're just waiting for final clearance to get airborne. But they're going to get their hold to wait there opportunity to return.
Quick turn, gives you the chance to have a really good look at the helicopter.
Very encouraging to hear that we have a lot of arrows.